My name is Dr. Matt Chalmers, and while this is our first video, it's probably also one of our most important videos. I wanted to stress that none of the things that we're going to talk about are diagnoses, the replacements for diagnoses, changes to your already existing treatment plans. What I'm trying to do is give second opinions, other alternative thoughts that you can take to your healthcare provider, discuss with your healthcare provider, and then maybe between the patient and the healthcare provider, you guys can come up with other tests to do, other ideas to look for, or other things to kind of go into. I don't want anybody to confuse the videos with the fact that these are replacing a diagnosis, giving a diagnosis, replacing a treatment plan, altering a treatment plan. This is entirely for educational, if not entertainment purposes. If you do hear of anything that you like, take it to your healthcare provider, discuss it with them, and maybe you guys can come up with something else to add to an existing healthcare plan that's given by your provider. Thank you.